This gent's ring mounting is going to be worn on the little finger. This nice, smooth, polished finish will not last long, and scratches and dings will show soon after it is worn. Because of this, we're going to add a coarse finish to the sides of the ring mounting to hide any scratches while wearing it. To begin, we need to mark off the distance we want to apply the finish, and we set our dividers and scribe a line across the shank. With the divider set to the length, we scribe a matching line on the opposite side of the shank. Using our saw, we cut this line into the shank. This will give us a nice clean line where the finish stops. Saw into the shank about 1/2 the thickness of the saw blade. You want to be deep enough to create a visible line, but not so deep that you would weaken the shank. Next, we use a heatless Mitzi grinding wheel to create a finish. This wheel will provide a coarse finish that will not show scratches, yet is soft enough to not irritate the skin between the fingers. Apply a light, even pressure, and let the wheel do the cutting. Be sure and keep the wheel moving across the ring shank so that you do not grind any gouges into the side of the shank. Go back over the shank and lightly touch up any spots that are uneven. After setting the stones and polishing and cleaning, the ring with our new finish is ready to be worn.